90 grams of glucose will produce so many grams of CO2, and we can use the density of CO2 gas to predict how many liters could be produced. 90 grams of glucose . Look up the formula of glucose off the periodic table. We use the balanced chemical reaction. And then again, we use the periodic table to determine . In the very last step, we can use the density of CO2. To make this final grams cancel. These first three steps are identical to a grams to grams type problem. Thank you.